Jason from Miramar Steel High School.
Hey, Amherst Marching Comets.
The band is under the direction of Christopher Barbero, assistant director Christopher Lash, patron advisor Lori Glowacki, color guard advisor Megan Campbell, and percussion advisor Nick Priota. The band opens this evening's show with a song's guitar lick that is sampled from the opening credits of the 1960s sitcom The Munsters. Here is Fall Out Boy's Uma Thurman. And now, your 2021 state finalists, the Amherst Marching Comets. Compositions and eclectical lyrical motives, drawing heavily on science fiction, fantasy, and philosophy. The band's style changed over the years from a blues-inspired hard rock beginning, later moving into progressive rock. Fly By Night is their second studio album as a progressive rock tune, released in February 1975 on Mercury Records. It was also the first featured lyricist and drummer Neil Peart. Watch the band perform an Ohio University-inspired dance routine during the extended drum solo. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the future of the Amherst Marching Comets, our junior high 8th grade band under the direction of Miss Christy Perry. Tonight, we feature them to Panic at the Disco with High Hopes. High Hopes peaked at number 4 on the U.S. Billboard Hot 100, becoming the band's highest charting song.
Thank you.